John, at that pause, we could keep the blade even a little bit higher off the water. Making sure we're matching up those blade heights, the blade positions right with the stern pair. They got a good thing going right now. Stay right with them.